Hello children, today I'm going to read a story, The Lazy Donkey. Steve owns a donkey called Tony. Steve is a very tolerant and a kind master. The donkey is lazy and is always finding ways to avoid work. Once, while returning with loads of salt on his back, Tony falls in the river. He realizes that the fall has lessened the weight of the sacks as the salt has dissolved in the water. The next few days, Tony purposely falls into the water every day. Steve is unhappy at the way Tony is behaving because he's losing money in the process. He decides to teach Tony a lesson. The next day, instead of the salt bags, he loads Tony, the donkey, with bags of cotton. Tony is unaware of the change. As planned, he falls into the water and gets the bags wet. He is surprised to find the load unbearable as the cotton has absorbed water and became heavy. Tony learns his lesson and starts behaving and working hard. So the moral of the story is, work with honesty and sincerity because laziness will ruin you.